autumn is here. Don't you just love the color that it brings? Imagine the golden glare of the sun and the amber shade of maple leaves made you feel warm and fuzzy inside. I love the colors that autumn create. This piece of jewelry is inspired by the colors of autumn. And don't worry, it won't fall off as easily as the leaves. Watch till the end to learn how to win this ring. First, I'm going to show you how to make the ring. Then we're going to add the falling chain. I hope you're ready, my crafty babies. If you prefer something simple and cute, this ring will be perfect for you. You will need 22 gauge wire. Cut the wire at 5 inch. Place the wire at the inner end of the round nose plier. Wrap over the wire to create the first loop of the bow. Find an object about the size of your pinky. Wrap the half bow around the object. Try the ring, so make sure it fit. Place the plier at the other end of the wire. Wrap the wire over to create the other half of the bow. Make a small bend to hold the bow in place and easier to wrap the next step. The bottom wire needs to wrap through the ring. Make sure you pull it through. Once you pull it through, you will notice the shape of the bow. Pretty easy, huh? If you like clean and sophisticated look, just wrap the wire over and pull it down to finish the bow. See how cute that little bow is? Make sure to trim the excess wire off. But hold on, the edge is really sharp. Use your round nose plier to roll the tip of the wire inward. This will ensure that you won't get any scratches. Ta-da! It's very simple and cute. To add a crystal to the ring, we need to back up a little bit. The wire needs to be attached. Move the wire into a vertical position. This is how it should look. Simply add a crystal of your choice. Bend the wire a little bit at the end of the crystal. This will help the crystal in place while you wrap the wire through the ring again. Use your flat nose pliers, if you have to pull the wire over and around. There are times that you might need to rearrange your bow. It will change its shape during the wrapping process. This is how it should look. Wrap the wire over and downward to finish the crystal bow ring. Rearrange the bow to your liking. Make sure you take care of the sharp edges. Now there's no more scratches. Adding the falling chain is really simple. Pick a chain of your liking and add it to the loop of the bow. You can add a jump ring to join the chain and the bow, or you can simply use one of the link of the chain as a jump ring. You can also use broken necklace or bracelet as the chain. Place both rings on your fingers, stretch out your fingers as far as you can to measure the length of the chain. The reason we're doing this is you don't want the chains to be too short to restrict your fingers' movement or too long to get in your way. Join the other end of the chains to the second ring. Make sure you close or open the link by twisting it instead of pulling it. If you pull it, it will deform the shape of the link. Try it on to make sure it fits and it doesn't restrict your movement. You can still adjust the length of the chain. Next step, we're gonna create the falling beads. You can purchase some jewelry headpins. There are many different kinds out there, but if you don't have them, you can also use sewing pin. Use the one that has the flathead and make sure that your mom don't need them anymore. Cut the pin about 3/4 of an inch away from the crystal. Be careful because the tip of the pin is really sharp. Take your round nose plier, grab the tip of the wire and start rolling toward the crystal. The sewing pin is harder to mold because it's not made for jewelry making. Bend the neck of the wire to center the loop. Twist the wire to open the hook. Do not pull the wire to open, it would deform the hook and makes it harder to close. Close it by twisting it back. The amount and the color of the crystal to use is up to you. I use 4 orange, 1 yellow, and 4 white crystal to achieve the fall colors. Simple yet very eye-catching piece of jewelry. My favorite fall color is amber. It reminds me of the setting twilight sun hidden behind the changing autumn leaves. Tell me what is your favorite fall color and like this video to instantly enter a chance to win this falling chain rings. The winner will be announced in the next video. It is one-of-a-kind jewelry, so you won't be able to buy it at any department store. It's designed to hold in place no matter how much you move your fingers. Have fun and enter! May you be happy.